Go. Hi, I'm Kendall Rober from Burbank High School, and here's how to graph quadratics in vertex form. Let's start with this guy. This is the quadratic mother function. That is, it's in its simplest form, y equals x squared. The graph of this looks like this. Now let's look at something a little different. How about y equals the quantity x minus 1 squared plus 2. Now this graph is the same as this one, except it shifted over 1 unit horizontally and up 2 units. So its vertex is right here. But it has the same shape. This is vertex form. The general form is y equals a times x minus h squared plus k. What we do is we graph the vertex, shift it over h units and up or down k units, depending on if k is positive or negative. So let's try an example. How about y equals 2 times the quantity x minus 2 squared plus 1. Now right away by looking at this and comparing it to our vertex form, we see that h is 2 and k is 1. That means the vertex, is at 2, 1. So to graph this, we find 2, 1 on the graph, 1, 2, 1. And by looking at that a is positive here, and it's 2, we know it's narrower than the mother function, and it points up. Let's do one more example. How about y equals negative 1/2 times the quantity x plus 3 minus 2? Now in this graph, we can see that the vertex is at negative 3, negative 2. Now you may be confused. Why'd I say negative 2? If we go back to what vertex form is, we're looking at what is being subtracted from x. And in this case, negative 3 is being subtracted from x, and it's being disguised as plus 3. So let's look at the vertex. Now we see, we'll wait for the truck to go by. The vertex is at negative 3, negative 2. That's down here. By looking at A, we know this graph points down, and it's actually twice as wide as the mother function. And there we have it. That's how we graph in vertex form.